Hey everybody, Scabber Gaming here, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Today we're in the center, and I haven't got a massive amount to update today, but we're going to go and find out where to find some trilobites and some chitin and stuff like that, because we've done a little bit of hunting, we've got a little bit of chitin, but, you know, basically, we need to find some. And, you know, like I say, we haven't done a massive amount to the house, but we do have a new addition to the tribe. Little Leobar here is a new recruit. She's got the world's shortest legs and she looks hilarious, but she's very welcome and it's massively awesome that she's joined us. Now, I've chucked a couple of chairs out on the front here because I don't know if I've mentioned it already. You probably saw it in the race to the center, but the storms on the center map are amazing. They are so awesome. And, you know, I've actually taken to just sitting on a chair on the porch and watching the storm, which I would like to do in real life, but we don't get that many storms here in Southern England, so it's actually really, really cool. Now, other things that we've done is I've tamed a level 209 Triceratops here, which is Gerhardt. He's kind of my personal Triceratops. We have Sarah, who is Blake's personal Triceratops, I think, or he could have stuck with Super Trike. I don't know, but there's also Jack. And Jack's pretty cool as well. So we've all got our own little personal Triceratops. That allows us to sort of move around as a tribe in a well-protected group as well, which is kind of cool. Now, I'm going to go and get this chitin on a boat. Now, I could go on a bird, but I want to be able to collect some stuff and bring it back. So I think the best thing to do is take a raft. I got a little... I got some food. I'm just going to fill up my water jug. Om nom nom. And I'm going to put a box on here because it allows me to carry some stuff. So yeah, I'll put it back there. So that allows me to carry stuff on the raft and also means I won't lose it if I die because the raft will still be there when we get back. So let's zoom out a little bit. You can't go backwards, but luckily it does turn around quite well. Now, it's only a quick trip round to the other side of the island, which actually shouldn't take that long. But if it takes forever, I'll just cut this bit out. Yeah, the wonders of editing video. So what I'll do is I'll beach up on these central islands. I'll try and find myself some trilobites. I'm quite wary, because if I get attacked by a Sarco, even jumping on the raft is not going to help me. So I'm going to pretty much have to kill it. And that might be easy enough if I can get far enough away without being attacked by something else. These islands seem to be very herbivore based. But I'm gonna try and go in sideways. So, oh, there's a compy farm. Compy group. Stay away from the compy groups, I think. I thought you went on me raft then for a second. Alright, fine, there's compies here. I'll keep an eye out for the compies. What I'm really looking for is trilobites. I might have to kill the compies anyway. Going first person after all that third person is quite restrictive. But that was an egg. We got any bad dinos here? It doesn't look like it. Like I say, I'm just worried about Sarcos coming out of the water. They're the biggest threat on this island at the moment. Hey, Thor. Oh, compy. Right, come on then. What level are you? 100! Had to be 100, didn't you? Couldn't have been level 4. Like everything else in here. Ah, they're not difficult anyway. Oh, unless this is like a 150. No, he's an 85. But he's got a plus 1. So he's going to be a little harder to take down. And level 20. Oh, 20's easy enough. Die! Thank you. Right. Well, that was easy enough. I didn't even take any damage. I mean, I know they're not the craziest hard animal in the game, but they're not exactly... You'd expect something, wouldn't you? They probably wrecked my armor, though. Gits. What level are you? 15. See what I mean? Level 100 compies, but only level 15 pterosaurs. That's how it rolls in this game. Why does this island suddenly not have any trilobites? I'll take the raft to the next island. There were loads of trilobites here last time, so I don't want to mess around. I want to get some loots. Alright, buddy. Come on, trilobites. Where are you? They're such a good source of chitin. In all honesty, I'm not here for the chitin as much as I am for the oil, but I kind of forgot to mention that point. Ooh, stingrays. That's another thing that I need to be careful of. Because if they attack me, then I'm in troubles. They do hurt a lot. Hey, stingray. Just wanted to look at him, really. Right. So, no trilobites on this island. Let's move to the little one over here. I need one with some coral around it. Hey, Ichthy. Yeah, now we're talking. This looks like Trilobite Island. Right. I need to chase them onto the land. Because into the deep is not a good idea right now. Onto the land! Onto the land! No, not under me boat. Now I can't get to you. Turd, get out. Oh, there's Dilos here too. Fantastic. Okay. Try and deal with the Dilos in a second. I want this trilobite. He's coming out the other end. No, wait. That's a little bit of oil. That's good, because that means that we can start building stuff. Right, I'm going to have to deal with these guys. $130. Nice. Apples. Oh, he's alright. He's only like level 25. So he went down. Come on, 130. Jeez. He takes a beating at that level, doesn't he? Right, okay, let's take him. Now, unfortunately, I think all the rest of the trilobites have skedaddled. That's not good. Might have to swim down and chase him up onto shore. Oh, there's one. You're going that way. Keep an eye out for other things. I hear a dodo. That's about it. Give me some oil. 15. Nice. You actually don't need an awful lot of oil to, like, really produce something worthwhile, so I'm hoping that I get enough today to make a fabricator and stuff. And then a generator. Once we can make a generator, then we can start making electricity. And electricity is good, because it means no more stupid fires. That way. Grab you before you run away. Get off the rock! Oh, come on! Die already. Thank you. Some nine oil. Where's he gone? Take you. 7, 10, 12. This is alright, actually. This is going well. In terms of oil, how much have I got? I've got 46! That's a bargain, and we've got 23 pearls from that as well, which are pretty useful if you can't find them locally. Oh wait, no piranhas. Oh, well, you're no good, are you? Get out of it. Oh, level 80. Yeah, come on. He doesn't like moving away, obviously. Where are you going? Ow. Yeah. Sturf. Now, trilobites. Wasting my time on these guys. Come at me, trilobites. Come at me. Where are they all gone? Is that badger? No, it was two Lustrosauruses. Buggers. Making me think there's badgers nearby. Badger? Why do I keep saying badger? It's beaver. Oh, for God's sake. I'm obviously obsessed with badgers. Ever since I played Shelter, that's it now. Badgers everywhere. Any more? No. That looks like it for today. Wonder if the next island's got anything. I'm going to chuck some stuff in that's valuable. Just because can. Loads of fish meat. Do these extend spoilage in here? No, they don't. Who cares then? Got loads of meat back then. Kill all the things. Where's the next nearest island? Is it the little one over there? I don't want to go too far afield if I'm going to end up with T-Rexes. That's the one I was just at. Let's have a look around the other side of this one. Dum-de-dum, dum-de-dum-de-dum. Off we go. I'm out of trilobites. And obviously massive sea creatures. They're bad too. It looks like we've got some Dilophosaurs on this one. So I'm gonna have a good look at them before I beach. Ah, massive shark. Not good. Stay away, massive shark. Get into the shallow. Right, Dilos. What are you? Oh, he's 10. Oh, he's 90. That's not too bad, though, in all honesty. The last one wasn't particularly difficult, was it? What's that? Spinosaur? Where is he? Oh, he's on another island entirely. So if there's trilobites here, then I could risk it. Oh, there's one right there in the water. Not too happy about there being a spinosaur, I've got to admit. Hey, trilobites. You want to go up? 145? That was a big shadow. I don't know what flying bird that was. Probably just a pterosaur, but still. Right, get this before the... Where's the other trilobite gone? Is that you? No, you're a stone. What the hell? Spinosaur is dead. That's crazy. I think should I go over and see what was in the Spinosaur? Where's my raft? Oh, there it is. Got totally lost. I'm going to see what was on the Spinosaur. They must have taken on way too many turtles. It's probably a low-level Spinosaur, you see. If it took on loads and loads of turtles at once, then it probably got massively battered because they're really hard to kill. I'm alright with that. Because, you know, didn't want to be near a Spinosaur anyway. Hi, Dodo! Sitting on a rock. I hope it was these guys that killed it, otherwise there could be something really nasty here. Nah, it looks like he just took on a whole blooming island of turtles. What a silly bugger. What have you got? You got some of that, some arrows, some more trank arrows, a nice pike, a spear, and some berries. And I'll take berries anyway, just for a laugh. That's pretty cool. I've got some free stuff. And don't Spinosaurs look flipping awesome when they're dead? Wow. Okay. What if I can get some pretty good hide off you? Hide, 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 hide. Wow, okay. Lots of hide. 221. Okay, I'll whack it in the box. It's always useful. So, another 13 oil, some more silica pearls, chitin, some awesome loots. Wow, the pike's awesome, the rest of it's pretty bad. They're so noisy! Go away! Go away, turtle. You're only level 10, you survived. Nice, good job. Have a look for some trilobites. Trilobites. It's good to know that I can find trilobites this easily. Ooh, big shark. He might have contributed to the Spinosaur. You never know. What's that one? Just a coal? No, look, it's a saber-toothed salmon. That's the first time I've seen one properly. Like, this close. Let's have a look at him through the spyglass. Saber-toothed salmon, level 50. Haha. Nice. You can't tame them or anything, but they've got prime fish. And honestly, I don't know what the prime fish is for, really, but... I can imagine you could tame stuff quicker. It's getting dark. I should probably make my way back. Just because otherwise, I'm not going to be able to see anything. So, not being able to see anything is bad. So let's head back, and I'm going to see what I can craft. I should be able to now craft a fabricator. I don't think I'm the right level for a generator, though. We'll get back, and we'll have a look. And we're back! So, I sailed back round during the night. Didn't see anything particularly amazing. But I do like the glow bugs on the centre map. Honestly, this game... the original island map is amazing, but this centre map... It's the little things, like the glow bugs and the storms, that really make it worth playing. I love it. Absolutely love it. Just saying. Right. Let's get all of this stuff and see if I can walk. That's kind of the big thing. Can I walk? Yeah, I can still run. That's alright then. Right, I can't see a thing, so let's get this out. Hey, Lysaur, what level are you? Good, you're not going to tell me, no? Level 5. Okay. And you? Level 40. Dodo. Level 65. Right. So, we're back home. Everything looks alright. It doesn't look like there's been any massive fights or anything. That's good. What happened? Someone moved their body. That's a bit weird. Odd. Yeah, that sleeps funny. Right. Let's put that on just for a little bit of light down here. There we go. Let's get back up here. Now, I need to put like a torch on up here. Have I not got any torches? Yeah, that one. You'll do. Okay, so do I have enough to make something cool? Crafting. I need cementing paste, which I think I can make. Spark powder I can make. 15 crystal. I'm sure we have crystal. It was the 10 oil that we couldn't get. Now, where's the crystal? Do we have crystal? It's in the rare box? Maybe I've got to go up top and actually get some. No, 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 we got some crystal. Now, oh god, I've got so much stuff in my inventory now, I need to empty it. Ah, sorry, we'll do that in a bit. I think I need to put some chitin away, though. I've got loads of chitin. Right, okay, chitin. Yeah, loads of chitin. Okay, chitin, 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 get in, chitin. Sorry to ask. Right, fruit. Let's get rid of some fruit. This is stupid. Why have I got so much stuff? Let's get rid of that. And put these weapons away as well, because they'll be useful to other people, so I don't want to forget to put them in there. And that. Oh, I think I've put all of my arrows in now. I'll take 23 back. And that one. And that one goes upstairs. Right, okay. So, rares. If I take 50, 25 back. Oh, it's annoying that you can't stack things within a box. Very weird. Right, hide. Let's get rid of that. Who's stomping around outside? Quit your stomping, buddies. Right, now. That looks like the sun's coming up already. Did a bird land on our roof? had a stomp around with the guys upstairs, and then flew off. How Larry is that? Wee buddy, you're only level 35, not welcome here. Right. Anyway, right, what else did I need? I need some cementing paste and stuff, didn't I? So, let me chuck this stuff in, chuck oil in. I might as well chuck the pearls in, chuck that in. What do I need exactly? I need cementing paste 20 and 50 spark powder. I can do that. I'm pretty sure I can do that. Sure, I made this the other day, right? Cementing paste. Cementing paste needs chitin and stone. And spark powder. We had loads of spark powder the other day. I only need 50. Can I borrow it from one of these? Well, that's got nothing, so that's not going to help, is it? That's got nothing as well. It's all spark powder. What the... I bet they're all in the fridges, that's why. Okay, I'm going to have to make all of this stuff. So I need stone and flint, don't I? Take a load of flint. And I need 50 stone. Fiber, stone. 50 stone. And then I need a load of stone. For cementing paste, don't I? Right, let's take 100. And what else do I need? I really should try and remember what I need for this stuff rather than just running around grabbing stuff. Okay, so I'll chuck some more stone in because obviously stone is needed for everything. So cementing paste, I can craft 100. I don't want to craft 100, so if I take 50 of that out. Yeah, so craft all 50 cementing paste, and then it was 20... 50 spark powder! 20 cementing paste! Oh, for God's sake. Okay. So, I've got enough for 20 cementing paste in stone, but I need chitin. So, 4 times 20 is 80, so I need 80 chitin. It's a good lot. Good job I bought a load of that back. You'll do. Right. Boom. Let's go upstairs. You still making stuff? No, you're good. Okay, so I'll grab that. Right. Chitin. I will just craft 24 and leave the rest in there. Oh, it's so much slower than spark powder. Oh, it's horrible. It's insulting. Right, chuck this in here. Have your 50 spark. Oh, I just need 20 cementing paste. Why is it always the stuff you need to take so long? Tragic. Right, I'll chuck that in. Because afterwards, I think we could probably make some more of that. Chuck it in. Yeah, I can't make it yet because it's using stuff. This is where we keep our trank arrows and obviously our normal arrows for some reason. Shouldn't be in there. And that goes in there as well. Need to bring some narka berries up and make some more tranks. I got so much to do! That's why I like this game though. There's always something to do. It's crazy. But now that once we've made this fabricator, that'd be flipping brilliant. I'm going to put the fabricator over here and then... Oh yeah, you can turn off. I'll turn off my fire downstairs and put my... Grab. Put my meat away. I bet I can't fit anything in here, can I? Nope! Can't fit anything in anyway. Where's this even going? It looked like it was going anywhere. That's just weird. Right. Is it done? Is it done? Can I make it? Ah! It's the last one. Yay! Right, we've got the cementing paste we need. Boom, let's throw it in. Right, structures. Crafting. Fabricator. Craft item. Oh, I might even level doing this. Yay! I deserved it. Right. Hey, you know it to be true. Okay, so let's place this bad boy. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is why we left a big space. It's flipping massive. Okay, so El Fabricato goes... Boom! Look at that! We've got a fabricator. What can we make? Electronics and polymer. Yay! I don't think we need to use it. But we've got a fabricator. Finally! So that's good. Now that we have that, we can start making other stuff when we get to the right levels. I'll put a little bit more in weight because I hate walking. What level am I now? 45. Ooh, what can we learn at 45? Oh, it's all happening today. Okay, at 45 we can make a GPS. Greenhouse? I never got to the point of a greenhouse last time. We can also make an industrial grill. That changes everything. It doesn't. But it does mean that we don't have to have all of this bloody fire sitting in the middle of the room downstairs. So I can make an industrial grill, megalodon saddle, saber-tooth saddle. Ooh, saber-tooth. I do like saber-tooths. Woolly rhino. Never really properly got a woolly rhino in the last one. We did tame one, but we never really did anything with it. Never got a chance. So industrial grill is bought. I see if we can make one, but I don't think we're going to have the materials for that. Flashlight attachment. I think we need GPS right now, but it's good that we've got all this stuff, though. It's good. It's good. Okay, so we probably need a fabricator. Structure. Cooking. What do we need? 200 metal ingots, 30 crystal, 40 smelting paste, and 40 oil. I don't think we got enough. I don't think we got enough oil. It's upsetting. 40 oil. I don't think I brought back enough for both machines. Oh, no, we got 40 oil. We got the crystal. Oh, wait. No. Metal. We don't have enough metal. I'm going to have to smelt some metal, guys, before I can make it, unfortunately. I'd like to make it in this video, but I can't. Just don't have enough metal right now. Nearly got enough, so I'll do that in the next one, probably. But that's good. It means that we can cook loads and loads of food, batch the shit out of it into two preserving bins. We don't have to keep preserving more standard meat then either. So that's good. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit like and subscribe. I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching and bye bye.